Greetings, everyone. It is day three of the pier footings, digging those up, and thankfully the rain didn't wash away all of those paint marks, so I won't have to go back and find the where they all belong or repaint them. But I did have those rebar stakes in there, so that worked well. And it is a very chilly morning at 34 degrees, so the ground's probably not frozen, but I think the rain probably softened it up a little bit for me. So hopefully the digging will be easier today. We'll find out. Well, that is not going to be fun to sit on. All frozen. Well, that looks a little bit better. Let's dig some holes.
The reason I am using a wheelbarrow to get the dirt out is my backhoe does not have a very far reach, so I can't reach out and put it over the forms. And I don't want to come back in later and have to try to drive over these to scoop up all the piles with the bucket of the tractor. So figure I'll wheelbarrow them out. It's basically two wheelbarrows per hole, and that's not the end of the world. I can handle that. Gives me a break from digging, and digging gives me a break from running the wheelbarrow. All right, I think this wheelbarrow will earn me a cheeseburger and a lemonade from the knothole. So let's get this out of here. I'll set this right here so I don't forget to take it back down when I come back. It's lunchtime. So disaster averted there. I was digging, I hooked that piece of rebar and it started to pull it and it broke the stake that was there. So I am making those repairs now. Thankfully, there was enough swing in the rebar that the bottom just swung and busted the stake that was in there rather than messing up the whole forms. I would have been crying. Okay, nobody tell Mom and Dad that we broke that stake off and bent the rebar. We're just gonna fix it. Carrie scooped out the dirt. I got some tie wires. I'm gonna tie wire the rebar back in and put the Dobe back under it. Nobody will know.
What about the fact that that's bent?
It was bent before I put it in.
Okay, that's our story.
That's our story, okay?
Okay.
Don't tell Mom and Dad.
Okay.
All right, Carrie's gonna tie the rebar instead. With the weather being cooler today, I was able to, or I should say we were able to work longer, and we got 12 of the pier footings dug. So this whole end of the house is done. And then I got a few right here and I stopped because I needed to get the tractor into the master bedroom area, and I got more dug over here. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4. There's one back there. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I got 10 more. So I got one more day of digging. And at the beginning of the day, Carrie and I felt like that. At the end of the day, we felt more like that.
It is the end of day 3 for doing the piers. and I should only have one more day of digging. So
you said we, but really you dug 12 piers. I just showed up for the cleanup crew, my second job, so you did the work.
She shoveled dirt too, so
that was the fun part. Did we get to the fun part?
Fun part's going home.
Yeah, let's go home.
We want to thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.